So, I know you guys heard how they slaughtered my boys up here. So we're gonna do a build that's kind of like a farewell to them, because you know they slaughtered Deadhard. There's no more Deadharding for distance. It's like a, as Scott put it, a Dark Souls role is pretty much what Deadhard's gonna be. Iron Will, I don't even know. There's no point in using Iron Will now. 75%, there's no point. So Iron Will is dead. Resilience isn't dead. They surprisingly enough didn't touch it, but apparently Spine Chill is used in the upper higher levels. I must suck at the game, not have good MMR, because I've never seen Spine Chill used unless it's with resilience. But there's a they killed the Speed Vault build, the Fast Vault build. So, rip. So we're gonna abuse it before they take that away from us. During the event, obviously, as you can tell, this is during the event, and a blood hunt. So we're soaking up those blood points. We're gonna harass some killers with a flashlight, and wish me luck. So I'm gonna be real with y'all. This is my first time ever playing this map. So you're literally gonna have to wish me luck right now. I'm gonna be real with y'all. I don't play this game as much as I swore I would. And a Legion? Is there a gen up here, guys? I'm being chased. Oh, I saw the light. They're right there. Oh, please just leave. They must have saw my scratch marks. I don't know if it's a guy or a girl yet. Oh, well, they know where I am. Oh, that's ruin, is it not? Come on. I can hear you huffing and puffing. Oh, I should have. I tried to take that hit. Dead hard for distance. And I'm not gonna make it. God damn it. I would have died a long time ago, though. I hate, like, they said too in the dead harding thing when they got rid of dead hard for distance. They were like, oh, it can still be countered or baited or whatever from the killers. No shit, it can be baited. They just, like, that's gonna be a whole. Just timing dead hard with a hit is already hard. Imagine having to, like, I don't know. I think it's stupid, but what do I know? I just play the game, right? But I'll definitely, if you guys want, do a video on the new update, my opinions on it. Okay, thanks, Quentin. My opinions on the new update. Clearly, I've already shown how opinionated I am about some of this stuff. Some of it makes sense, some of it makes absolutely zero fucking sense. Especially the spine chill. You're not gonna convince me that spine chill is used in the higher grade. There's no fucking way in hell. Take the hit. And I'm not even sorry. I'm not sorry. Literally, this bit, this part of the video is just me learning the new fucking map. I don't know shit. Okay, let's go to this one. It's W key. Fuck it, W key, we got distance. Oh, I forgot I was using the vault speed build. I actually really don't use it. I used my handy dandy second setup out of the three. Because I usually don't use this build, obviously. I just said that. Is that a Adam's build or perk. I don't remember the name of it. I can only think of Diversion right now, the other one. Deliverance, there we go. Because clearly he didn't use it properly. Oh, it's just coming. I'm out. Why can't I vault? What the fuck? I was literally spamming L3. Because L3 is my vault, because it just makes more sense to me. She feels kind of slow, to be honest. We're gonna W key this. We can make it to this vault. Vault speed saved me. Oh, I have to dead hard because I fucking ran into a wall. Okay, we'll run to this pallet on the left. Or we'll go back to our gen, never mind. Good thing I got rid of Ruin. She should just break this door. Well, I guess no matter what she does, I'm getting out of here before she can get to me. I hear Quentin. Oh, no, that's not Quentin. That's gotta be Leon then. And Leon, where's Quentin? Yes, actually working on Jen. Of course Leon's doing nothing. Respect that. Is it even worth it? I was gonna dead hard, but was it even worth it? Oh, she can't find Leon. I forgot she doesn't have scratch marks. One gen left, that's actually not bad. And this one's got quite a bit of work done on it. Let's see if maybe I can get a... That'd have been a dead hard, right? Well, he clearly has that, so I'm gonna go work on this gen. We should be able to pop this out. No, yeah, I was gonna say, no healing. We can pop this out. Nope, never mind. Got a blast. I can run back around and maybe work on it, right? She's gonna commit? Yeah, I knew she saw me. We might as well just go back for Leon. This is Julie, right? I can see your ass. I thought Leon got back up. She didn't get a hook, right? Hopefully she doesn't have pop. If she has pop, this gen's fucked. But I'm sure Quentin's working on something, right? She's not using her power. Using her power now. Damn it, Quentin. Okay, I'm gonna go for Leon. Because I don't think Hattie is. Hattie? It would make more sense to heal you since you're on Death Hook, but okay. She's gonna come over here. Yep. That's why we should have healed you, Leon. Oh, she's not tunneling? I'm proud of her. I'm backed into a corner now, though. Oof. Are you serious? I was 6 miles away from that. I need to go find a, I can't think of the name of it right now. The event shit. Invitation. There we go. I need to go find an invitation. Of all speed can't be Mars connection. Why am I at 105? What the hell? They're all across the map too. Hopefully someone comes to save me. Please? You're gonna get hit regardless. This is the Legion. Just keep running straight. Who is that on the left? That's Quentin. Quentin's been playing, like, safe the entire game. That's Leon. Hear me, Leon. And then I'm gonna go... Oh! Okay, wasn't I expecting that. You know, that's the first time I think I've ever been For the Peopled. So I was like, what the fuck was that noise? I've never been hit with the For the People. So then it wasn't Deliverance earlier, I don't think. It must have been For the People. She's looking for me. Yeah, let's open whatever. I need to find an invitation. Rip, did you not get out? Rip. Imagine you had Blood Warden, or she had Blood Warden. She's mad! Yeah, she gave up. Let me get my invitation at least. Yeah, she realized that, like, it's over. Imagine I'm too far and she kills me way out here. You are gonna try to kill me, aren't you? Maybe not. Honestly, I'm not taking a chance. She seems like the type. Well, my first game, I got the trophy. And, whew. Wasn't too bad of a game. Hope you guys enjoyed. Surprisingly enough, I was here the next week, but y'all didn't expect that, and I'm still not gonna say it because I can't promise anything. But you know what it is. You know what it is. I think I have Adept Hag next if I continue the Adept series, so that'll be interesting. Didn't even use my flashlight. Wasted batteries. But that'll be interesting, and see you guys in the next video. Peace.